dancing, oh, oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it. Sing, oh, oh, hey, oh. Show the world you've got the fire. Feel the rhythm getting louder. Show the world what you can do. You've got the moves, hey. I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing.
Save it for next week, yeah?
What's this I've been hearing you guys doing?
Oh, well, June, Billy isn't handling his breakup very well, and Jim didn't get recruited to his team, so we basically just been dancing.
Oh, I see. Dancing. So, does that solve anything, just dancing?
Well, I don't have to perceive how others think of me, and yeah, I don't even have to think about being rejected. It hurts too much.
Well, Shelly doesn't want anything to do with me. But I'm sure I'll find some other gal that thinks I'm charming. This is my mad dancing skills.
Huh, okay. Well, dancing is one way of forgetting about our pain and hurt and rejection. But for me, I need to go to a source that's eternal so that I don't have to do these things over and over again. Someone that understands my pain, my hurt, my rejection, they can heal it. Then I really turn to God and His promises. That's what I do so that I don't have to do this over and over again. Maybe we should listen to a song about looking to God and seeing what He has to say.
Heaven hear me now, I'm lost with
Conference. So I hope you guys really consider that rather than all this dancing that you've been doing.
I think that's great and all, boss, but what we've got going right now is helping big time.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm pretty happy with where we're at right now.
Well, think about it. I'm just saying.
Well, look, we really appreciate that you've been helping us out and looking out for us, but we're having a blast, right? Nothing can stop us, right, Jim?
Right.
Yeah!
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
And the world is turning inside out, yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy.
Don't stop me now. I don't.